mich, Alter.
Hi, I'm Sam Tucker and welcome to another Honest Unboxing video. Today we have been tasked to build our own space rover in order to replace NASA's Curiosity rover that blew up on Mars. Or pretty close to it.
Reassemble, Stephanie. Reassemble.
So it's going to be an odyssey, but as you know, space is a big venture, so thank goodness I'd like to thank this video's sponsor, PDF Element. PDF Element is a great app for Mac and PC that allows you to edit, convert, combine, do all sorts of stuff with PDF documents. Like, have a look, I got some spaceship schematics here that I got from an alien. If I open that up in PDF Element, I can now make some changes. Just change some of the text here. Maybe add a picture, and there. I can now save that as a PDF and share it with Mensa. Get PDF Element today, unbelievable 50% off if you use the link in the description. Check out that link, and again, thank you PDF Element for backing our space program. Well, nothing left to do now but to bring in the spaceship. Open the hangar.
Beep, 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 beep.
It's a little less impressive than I thought. All right, let's have a little look here. Yes, as you know, with space civilizations, sending anything into space, you pay by the kilogram. Looks like today we'll be paying by the milligram. And I'll tell you what, we got some advanced space age material here called plywood. Let's have a look at the instructions and... Okay, this must have been from Area 51 because this looks like an alien language. That's all right. We don't need to know how these things work. I'm pretty sure this is how Elon Musk made it in the space business, you know? He just ordered his spaceships from China on special. I think this space vessel was about $6 or $7. All right, yep, here's the solar engine. This is what the new Tesla model plywood runs on. Oh, look, a little screwdriver. This is for our little child labor. Where are our children? Can't they build this for me? Oh God, these are so small.
Sometimes I wish my fingers weren't so fat.
All right, we've installed the engine. This is what I assume all mechanics do. This is easy, I could become a mechanic. Pimp my spacecraft. At some point, we're gonna need to put the air filter into a sock. We'll wait for Tom Hanks before doing that. All right, all that and we've gotten to step one. Step two, get the sploos. We got the sploos right here and the floop. Where the heck is this the floop? Where's the cap for the floop? Are we missing a bit? Baby, when I close my eyes, I'm missing a crucial piece. Where's that rubber grommet? I don't know what a grommet is. Come on, I spent $6 and it doesn't even give me a second rubbery grommet. We could be in, here it is, found it. Don't worry, settle down. See, it's just like NASA. It's like, oh, Houston, we have a problem. We're all gonna die up here from lack of oxygen. Freaking just check your pockets. Check your pockets. Such crybabies. Why is it pointing to that if that's not doing anything? See, Luke just built his own lightsaber. I'm building my own spaceship.
Very powerful.
I wonder what alien civilizations we'll find. Maybe we'll contact the almighty Zuckbergians. Give them some of our privacy. Why do we put on wheels but then take off the wheels? Don't understand that. Put in the last two screws. Get your head in the way of the camera. And professional. NASA, we need a budget of billions upon billions. Oh, we haven't figured out how to make that yet. Oh, we've got to figure out how to make this. What has this taken me? Just over, all right, 20 minutes still. Shush. What was the age? Eight plus? This is just for kids. I'm very smart. And now finally, we affix the solar panel and then our spaceship, our rover, to whole new worlds will be complete. My God. There it is. Check her out. Ain't she a beauty? You know, we can go to new places. We can go to new worlds. We have the technology. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the Funk Rover. Well, let's see how she handles on the terrain. Then let's take a liftoff.
Attention, Sambarway. This is the Funk Rover. We have landed in the shadows. Little nudge, please. Thank you, we are still a little bit in the shadow. Secondary nudge requested. Oh, we may have a problem. Looks like the solar isn't quite powerful enough and we are travelling toward the shadows now. We request a new launch into a higher altitude, possibly the first step outside. Yep, yeah, that looks much sunnier. I tell you now, we're riding high. I see this whole beautiful world and I'm in trouble. I mean, we have met the natural inhabitants. They seem friendly. And oh no, they're not friendly. They want to kill us all. Oh, good lord, the humanity. Oh, they're cracking. It's heartless. It's a heartless beast. Oh no. Now it's going for the planet's furniture. It's nothing sacred. We are evacuating this planet post haste. Post slow.
Well, after that little spectacle, it was clear to me that this spacecraft was ready for launch. Yes, but for our mission to be a success, I knew we would need our most experienced pilot. I mean, most expendable, Jar Jar. And as I superglued his ass cheeks to the craft, I thought, the Voyager sent a golden record full of all human history for a couple of good picks and some Barry Manilow into space. What could we offer of similar value? Of course, the incredible deal from PDF Element. Can you believe 50% off? The aliens will love it.
Listen, I'm Judge Astronaut. And listen, not too sure about this. Hello? Excuse me?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Godspeed, Jaja.
We have lift off. Lisa getting pretty high now. Lisa would like to call in absolute emergency. Get me down. Please, somebody help.
A successful launch to inspire generations to come. We did it. Without the billion-dollar budget, we designed our own spacecraft and launched her into space with nothing but heart, determination, and teamwork. I did most of the work.
Lisa won't forget this. Star Wars Episode 10, Revenge of the Jar Jar.
And that is how you launch a spaceship. Is this legal? Better go get it.
Subscribe today!
Punk it down!
We put screws in this area, reversing the polarity. Oh my goodness. Now I know how Mr. NASA felt. Ah, see, I told you I can figure it out. I'm pretty smart. I'm the ultimate single. Polarity.
Hey, slow down!
No disassemble!